Holy shit. Dude, you thought the fucking Hunter's Axe had fucking crazy R2?